I do not like scary movies, man. That motherfucking Gremlins, I saw that shit was supposed to be a kid's movie. Fucking right. Gremlins. Yeah, I was like, man, this is about black people. Cause them motherfuckers in the movie singing and talking, yeah, smoking cigarettes and shit, sunglasses and shit. I said, these supposed to be niggas. Fuck you, Steven Spielberg. But see, that's my problem. I'm always fucking complaining, man. You know what I'm saying? Cause I mean, look at all of us. We work, and like I was saying, you know, you just do enough just to get by. Have y'all been watching the Olympics? Yeah. What the fuck? Imagine you gotta work hard as shit for 4 years. 4 years, you gotta do all this bullshit. They say, it's time to work. How long I got? I don't know, about 6 seconds. What the fuck, man? What the fuck, man? You know, a lot of shit piss you off, and I don't like to talk about what is race and shit like that, but you seen the black girl. Yeah, you seen the black girl, right? She swim. You know, motherfucker, fuck y'all. We can swim. We just don't be, you know, fuck that. We swim. We just go to the pool and frolic and fuck with women and shit. Nobody, fuck it. There ain't no fun just fucking doing that and fucking turning around. Bullshit. We wouldn't do that shit. We came to pull off fucking baby suit tops. And you know, growing up in this area, man, it's different. Cause listen, I didn't know some of the shit about black people until I went to the military. I was in boot camp and they say, swimmers in this line, non-swimmers in this line, right? And I got in the swimmers line, right? And all the black dudes like, go ahead, Woods, you crazy. All the cool motherfuckers who could dunk it backwards and shit like that, motherfuckers who could cross you over, can't swim. I was over there with me and all the white boys, like, we got their swimming trunks up here and shit. Like, all the cool motherfuckers over there, I ain't getting in that motherfucking water, y'all. That shit over my head. Well, so is the ocean. I did not fucking know that we wasn't supposed to be. I'm like, motherfucker. Yeah, that's why the black girl, you seen everybody else, all the swimmers, they would look at the time and do like this, say, yeah, I'm the champ. And she just kind of sat there doing what black people do, peeing in the pool. But I think my favorite shit is the diving. Cause that's gotta be shit, cause you train for four fucking years and your shit is that fucking quick. But you see how they do it? Those motherfuckers, they walk right out there like this. Do you know how high the high dive thing is? Anybody know?
10 meters.
Huh? 10 meters. Now look, there's a lot of people here who went to school in this area. So you gonna have to give it to them like in like apartment levels. That's like the 7th floor, shorty. That's the 7th floor, shorty. You know what I'm saying? You on fucking 7th floor, you don't just walk out that motherfucker like this. Right? You walk out on some shit like this, you go, ooh, look at that shit. Oh, I ain't fucking with this, man. This, look, psst, oh, that's a long ass run. And they just walk right out there. You know, and some of them people from countries where people little. And they just walking there with a little speedo and shit, you know, boop. So you should have put a sock in there or something. you ain't trying to impress nobody. What the fuck? You just right? And then they go, eh, and they jump. It's slow motion. And like, you know, acrobatics, which is impressive enough, you know, all that shit. But then they hit the water and a whole body just fell from what? The 18th floor. And all you hear is, kabloop, get the fuck out of here. That is athletic prowess at its best. Yes, a whole body just fell, what, 20 floors? And all you hear is, kabloop. I make a bigger splash when I take a shit. Listen. No, for real. Sometimes my head get wet like, ooh, somebody bring me a towel. And see, and when I say that to people, sometimes, like the other night, this lady gonna say, that's impossible. And I was like, no, cause you never took a shit in my grandmother's house. Cause my grandmother got the apparatus it fit over the toilet. Ooh, anybody ever, that shit is the bomb, isn't it? Cause it's got the little armrest and shit. You can cross your legs. like motherfucker, now this is taking a shit right here. This is what I'm talking about. But you gotta remember, put some toilet paper in there, cause it's just, and just, you know. But it's all good, right? But have you ever took a shit in public? Right, you got all of the paper around the toilet and everything, and then you take a shit, and you take a shit in that public water, hit you, it's like, oh, I got AIDS. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to have my asshole removed. What? I'm the only one that ever, fuck y'all. Yeah, but the Olympics was the shit, you know. And like, you know, you watch it. And now, we watch the Olympics because fuck the Olympics, it's sexy. Isn't it? Everybody, yeah. But I know, but some of that shit, you be like, I can't watch this. Right, because they show the gymnastics. Right, and like they show the little gymnastics girl ass, and then they show her face like, whoa, this bitch in the fifth grade. I can't watch this shit. I can't watch this shit. She shouldn't have no ass like that. And look, you thought our girl was young. Did you see the Chinese girl? She was 6 months old. They brought her little ass out there in a bassinet. Jump, bitch. Can't watch that. My shit was like, what's it called? Women's beach volleyball. Yeah, cause you know, yeah, let's watch this. And women, they'll let you get your shit. Don't trust women. Say, oh, you like this? Yeah, it's athletic, and they be like, ah, shit, like, god damn, they should do this at the strip club, but they get your ass back, like, hey, let's watch the men's 100 meter, 200 meter day. And when I ran track, motherfuckers wore like shorts, little baggy shorts, and a tank top. That was it. Now they wear the shit like, you can see everything. These motherfuckers be running, all you see is. And you like, man, that Usain Bolt. She said, look at the dude in third place. Man, fuck that. Fuck that dude in third place. I was like, that motherfucker must have his cell phone. Yeah, cause what the fuck is that around on his waist? He just showing off. That motherfucker is just, he can't even run that fast. You know he can't swim.